Thousands of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Kyogre is sent out. The battle begins! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Golduck is sent out. Primeape uses its move. It attacked itself! The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack! It attacked itself again! That has got to hurt! Was rather self-destructive. Wormadam is sent out. The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Primeape uses its move. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Rattata is sent out. It hits. Earthquake tears open the ground. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Porygon Z is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move can't hit the opponent. Oh no! It attacked itself! Its accuracy fell. It snapped out of its confusion! Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory! Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A big hit already. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle opens with some intense fighting. Land him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Charmander is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Torque by Firefly. It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, is an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Ampipom is sent out. Ampipom starts to attack. Aerial Ace hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Wigglytuff is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Whoa! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. It hits!